How do you document real life when real life's getting more like fiction each day? Headlines, breadlines blow my mind, and now this deadline eviction.